गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, वेलकम बैक टू द क्लास ऑफ इंग्लिश 2. एज यू ऑल नो दैट वी हैव कंप्लीटेड अवर पोर्शन सेकेंड पीरियडिक एज वेल एज एनुअल. एंड सेकेंड पीरियडिक पोर्शन इट विल कम फ्रॉम 11 एंड एनुअल पोर्शन फ्रॉम 16 टिल 20. सो ऑलरेडी आई हैव सेंड अ PDF एंड वी हैव कंप्लीटेड अवर एक्सरसाइज क्वेश्चन आंसर एंड वर्ड पावर एंड पोएम 2. So here after today we are going to start our revision. Today we will have the revision of all the word powers and poem of lesson 16 till 20. Okay, so for that you have to check out your rough copy. Whatever questions I will write on the blackboard, you have to copy it down, and without seeing you have to write it and you have to keep it as per the record. I will ask you that copy too for the correction. Okay. So please take out your rough copy. I will write some word powers. You have to write that word powers and poem as well as. So whatever is written on the blackboard, like that only you have to write in your revision copy. As per you make one thin copy for the revision, especially for the English 2. So in that only whatever questions I will give on the blackboard in the revision time, you have to write in that copy only. So first of all, we will write word power. Word power I have given from chapter 16 till 20. After that we will do the revision of second periodic portion. First one is puzzle. Second one is guild, G-U-I-L-D, guild. Third one is ride. Fourth, meadow. Fourth one is meadow. Fifth one is glowing. Fifth one is glowing. Okay. Fifth one is glowing. Write it. After that, I will make you to write another one. Else, you can write here. Sixth one. Sixth one word power is mutton. Sixth word power is mutton. Seventh is very. Very. Eighth is stew. Nine, broth, and 10 is wherefore. 10 is wherefore. So first word power is puzzle. Second one is guild. Third one ride, meadow, glowing, mutton, very, stew, broth, wherefore. First you will write all the word powers I was writing in the copy, in the school copy. After that you have to write their meanings without saying. So have a look through, please note down. Now here after writing this, I will give as per the revision poem. As you know that in second periodic portion, you know that two poems are there. How many poems are there? Two poems are there. So you have to write both the poems same line. Okay? Write. I will mention write both the poems. Both the poems eight lines. Both the poems eight lines. Which one? First one is brother and sister. Brother and sister, and the second one is all things bright and wonderful. All things bright and wonderful. दोनों poem आपको लिखना है. एक poem में लिखना है, आपको दोनों poem लिखना है. Brother and sister and all things bright and beautiful. Eight line. Because you have to prepare both the poems, whether it will come brother and sister, whether it will come all things bright and beautiful. Don't think that only one poem will come. Okay? Either brother and sister can come, either all things bright and beautiful will come. Option will not come. Don't prepare that I will prepare all the things bright and beautiful and brother and sister I will not. Means you will not prepare. So you have to, for that you have to write both the poem. 8 line. And as per the homework, our next class we will do the revision of lesson 17, sorry lesson 11 till lesson 15. Okay, नेक्स्ट क्लास में आपका रिवीजन होगा वर्ड पावर और पोयम का, फिर से सेकंड पीरियडिक पोर्शन का जो कि आपका 11 चैप्टर से लेकर के लेसन 15 तक का है. एंड स्टडी वेल, लर्न वेल.